for Wednesday. We're going to start with our warm-up, which will be a 200-meter run. Then we're doing 30-second intervals of various movements, the first one being a up dog, down dog. All right, so 30 seconds of up dog, down dog.
Okay, we're gonna hold it.
toes to bar, bringing those toes up to the bar, or we could do toes to target to scale.
Okay, keeping the front rack, the end of your toes on the shoulders. We're going to do a small dip, pause for 2 seconds, then a jerk, okay? So, we want to make sure the elbows stay in the same position, that we're not dropping the chest. Chest is upright, core is tight.
And if we're at home, we don't have access to a rib, then we can do lying toes to bar. So laying back on the floor, we can either do V-ups, or we can go to a lying toes to bar.
2 second pause. And then explosive with the hips.
And then moving to our 8 single arm overhead lunges. Will be RX, 45, 25 will be scaled.
Right.
That's going to be it for our workout. And for our core accessory work, we're going to do 3 sets of 10 of renegade rows, followed by 10 single leg RDLs with our dumbbell on each side.
Push jerk. Again, pause for 2 seconds. Push jerk. So that is it.
In our plank position.
5 sets, 65 to 70% will be your working weight.
Dumbbells alternating for a set of 10.
And then in those sets.
And then 10.
Making sure that we're staying upright in your torso cardios. And being explosive with the hips.
On the way down.
Okay. If you have questions, let me know.
10 right. And 10 on the left.
Please keep your distance and wear your mask when you're walking.
And that will be it for our work on Wednesday. Be sure to post those scores in the sugar one. We'll see you soon.